tell me, sweet.
Put out the milk and cookies. Young man, I'd say this is your crucial year. If I was you, I'd think about getting on board. Now come on, I've got a schedule to keep and I am never late. I'm late. Now, are there any boys or girls who would like a ride to the North Pole?
Louder.
I'm sorry, I must have some reindeer fluff in my ears. I think I asked a question, and I think the question was, are there any boys or girls who would like a ride to the North Pole? Yeah! I thought so. Have your golden tickets ready, show them to the attendant when we arrive, and I will punch them on board. All right, pretty soon I'll be calling. All aboard!
Okay.
All aboard!
¿A dónde estamos?
Thank you.
Pónganse, pónganse todos. A ver, pónganse, pónganse.
That's very bright. Okay. Kid.
Para yo poder pasar.
It like dropped from the height of like 300 feet of like a 30-story skyscraper, or like the length of a football field, straight up, and like cereal boxes stacked on top of each other.
Okay, Chef, I see. We get it. But Chef, I see. It is right. Mr. Gulch is the same with them. And coming. Let's remember. Now, I have a few questions for the doctor for you guys. I want you guys to raise your hands if the answer is yes. How are you planning to get your picture taken of Santa this year? All right, few of you. Okay. Second question. How many of you plan to write a letter to Santa?
That's me, everybody.
I wrote 600 letters to Santa this year. And three, how many of you plan to put up milk and cookies for Santa this year?
That's me, everybody.
What about the reindeer? Yeah.
Carrots.
All right, well, I'll write that on my report. And once again, welcome aboard the Polar Express.
Thank you. Everyone you meet.